Today, I'd like to go over one of the innovative features within the broncolor ecosystem, Freemask. Freemask helps you generate precise clipping masks rather than requiring you to manually trace the object to remove the background afterwards. When you're working in Freemask, you're actually capturing two separate images, a main and a mask. The main image illuminates the subject and the background, while the mask creates a detailed silhouette by selectively firing the strobes. By using the silhouette or mask image as the foundation of a background removal, you can accurately and precisely replace the background. When the subject of the photograph is highly detailed or reflective, the time savings become even more apparent, as we'll show you now. For our subject, we have these black ceramic mugs. Now, they have an interesting texture and some reflectiveness. For our lights, we have a Cirrus 800S with a 60 by 60 softbox. For the background, we also have a Cirrus 800S with softbox illuminating a piece of white acrylic from behind. The two lights are synchronized to the camera via an RFS 2.1 transmitter. In this instance, I've designated the main light as lamp 1 and my background light as lamp 2. A great feature of the Cirrus line is the color cognition lights that allow you to easily reference them in the app. With Wi-Fi enabled on both lights, under our key light, we simply tap more and then Freemask. From there, we set it to mask 1. Since our background light fires for both shots, no changes are needed. So now we're ready to shoot. Now let's take a look at these two images and see how Freemask can really save you time and money. First, we bring the two images into Photoshop and stack them on top of each other. Then we would normally use the magic wand tool to select out the background, but it doesn't always give you an accurate and clean edge. If we were to place them on a colored background, for example, the issue would be made more apparent. But since we have isolated the highlight and reflection information in our mask image, we can use a luminosity mask. Luminosity masks select gradients of light, whether that be highlight or shadow, the light and dark areas. They can be finessed to select a wide or narrow range of light, and more importantly, select gradations and light falloff much more accurately than the magic wand tool. This creates a much more smooth transition around the edges of the mask. For studios specializing in high volume object photography, this is key, as it allows any background to be replaced quickly and accurately. This opens up new creative avenues also while saving time. Another use of these accurate masks is creative background replacement. While most e-commerce images are on white, the smooth gradient that Freemask creates can seamlessly bring your object into any number of backgrounds. Say we put the mugs on top of another image. With the reflections being masked, we get a subtle color shift, allowing the background to merge more believably with the object. Freemask is a great feature included in broncolor Cirrus and Scoro units that can help create clean background masks for e-commerce photography. The simplicity of setup and editing will save time and in turn money, while also offering countless creative opportunities for new backgrounds, allowing your objects to be placed on the color or environment of your choosing.